So contract size thì okay. And there's like where is it? This is important to me because in training all the investors, we always want to know what is the timing. So the timing you actually need to stand by is 9 a.m. when the opening time. Then 4:30 after that. It's very, very similar to Hang Seng. It stopped at 4:30, right, the first session. Then after that, it comes to the second session. This one will start slightly earlier, 5 p.m. And yeah, so drag on longer until 5 a.m. So for Hang Seng, you have the advantage. To me, it's advantage. To some, it's not advantage. Why is it I call advantage? Because Hang Seng stopped at 3. So from 3 a.m., it stopped already, but the downtrend is still moving. You got 4 a.m., 5 a.m. And then after that, in the market, when they start at 7 a.m., 8 a.m., 9 a.m., then the Hang Seng starts.